What up? This is July from Kickback Couture. Today I'm going to be kicking up with a new MIDI kit called Drenched by Design. It was created by me, so definitely keep an eye on your favorite names and cook up with it. This first one is called Melancholy. So I'm going to play it. Pop it open so what's going on. I'm just gonna move this to a new lane. Fix the levels in a second, so bear with me. Move this up here, move this here. Gonna come in here, select all, and move it up, and nope, that should be good. Let's see what it sounds like. Yeah, not that one, then it is dexed. Awesome. Move that up to about D sharp 3. Gonna switch this sound up. Turn the delay off. The mix, I am in my headphones, and my headphones are trash as far as this goes. Now I'm gonna go into my drums. Gonna level these real quick based off what I can hear. My 808, and it was in D sharp, so dope. Okay, well, that wouldn't have worked. The last last two notes up an octave. I'm going to reverse these. Cool. And all right, must have moved this. Okay, cool. Side by side. Drag this out. Nope. You pretty much have a whole beat, so. Not an open hi-hat. Try a different melody now, so I'm actually just gonna delete this ID8 that it created the melodies in automatically and click on something else. So let's go with let's pick something random. Cool. Either side, see what it sounds like. Gonna drag it up. Sync clang. I'm gonna move these down since they're chords. Move selected notes to new lane after right clicking. And okay, so I'm gonna drag this one down here. See what that sounds like. Same thing. My mind goes blank every time I right click. I don't know why. Maybe switch this up. Cool, I like that. Gonna turn it down, and then wherever the delay is, I'm also gonna turn that off. So, jeez, been a while. Well, cool. Or I could have pressed that. Either way, back to the sequencer. So I figure I would key my beats in. Looks like it's in B minor, so I'm gonna move my 808 to B. Yeah. Thank you. Let's go ahead and try another one. Whoops. Let's do one that isn't double time. where I just seen one. Welcome. Cool, I'm gonna get rid of this one. Drag this up. Play it here. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna move this to a new note lane, and then I just have my chords in this one, which is perfect. And I'm gonna put my chords. Let's see what this sounds like. Dexter. Let's go ahead and get a cool piano sound. I actually like the stock piano, the natural, what's it called? Grand piano, that one. It's really smooth to me. I like the way it sounds. It's dope. Alright, cool. And the key of this was, looks like A minor. So let's go ahead and we could get rid of the 808 completely and use we could use a regular bass if we wanted to. Alright. Yeah, I'm just get rid of that and do it again because we're now in halftime. And I'm going to unsolo everything so I can hear what's going on. Whoops. If you like that groove, I guess you could run with it. I'm going to change up the snare a little bit to match the tempo. So yeah, I don't know how many beats that was, probably like 3. The last one took a little bit longer because I had to adjust things for the fact that it wasn't double time. Yeah. If you like this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe. Most definitely let me know what you would like to see next. If you like this MIDI kit, it looks like this. If you like the drum kit that I use, it looks like this. Definitely check those out. It's all culture.